when I'm out, you know, when I'm out doing like a shifty royale on a ledge that drops off like 10-8 feet, you know, I know I'm gonna land, and I know that I'm gonna be safe because my skate is not gonna break, you know. My skate is it's meant not to break, so it's just not gonna break. You just have that security in the back of your head, like, forget it, you know, I'm just gonna go and do it because my skate is gonna take it, and I'll be fine.
Yeah, back up in this game, my dope is faulty. These niggas acting shady, got their pistols in their pockets, but these dudes don't wanna play. Maybe I've been thinking about this game on sitting. Got homies on the block that got them chopped and put them hands up in them leather mitts. And won't hesitate to squeeze the trigger. They lay you out up on the ground and go in your pockets, and then they take them figures. Aggravated aggression, these niggas smoke with your senses. Won't feel me busting, go to your Vegas in them Smith and Wessons. Black and Tech Nines, these niggas will act fine and then they snap it. Can't trust no film, I'm taking them in for the night and then they capping. Gotta get away and I bet ya, they'll sweat ya. They'll get to the spot and grab it, chopping, driving around until they catch ya. And if they walking and blasting, the food be matching and dashing. The paper shortage on the block, the food be acting scandalous. Coming up in this game, these food be faulty, it's pitiful. Keep your game to a minimum, this shit is critical, the intro. You motherfuckers thought I sold my soul, fool. We still independent in this motherfucker. Kilo records, roll rack records, and straight out the lab entertainment. Taking it nationwide, worldwide, and we gon' stride, you know what I'm saying? It's going down, baby, boy. Hey, enhancer, let them hear that OG shit, man, that's real.
A young player from the ghetto, cause I'm coming game tight out of field mode. A young player from the ghetto, on the intro, on the intro.
Cause I'm popping that game on a daily basis, from the field hotel where they try to take it. Came from the gamer, but that game, cause that's how the shit go, man.
A young player from the ghetto, cause I'm coming game tight out of field mode. A young player from the ghetto, on the intro, on the intro.
Most kids see us in the videos, some with pads, some without, so they think, you know, the pros who don't wear pads, you know, they think that they don't need to wear pads and that they won't get hurt, but, you know, they're wrong, because pads are so important, it's not even funny, you know. I wear my pads, at least knee pads and wrist guards for what I'm doing. If not, I wear elbow pads, and when I'm really unsure, I wear a helmet. You know, I don't care what people say, how bad it looks or whatever. You know, it's better to keep your body safe and last longer in skating than to wreck it just to look cool, you know. So I think it's good to influence the kids to wear the pads, because, I mean, you're wearing pants anyway, so you're going to look the same with pads or without pads, but the one with pads is going to last a lot longer.
And backslides and switch rails and switch backslides have came to our sport. So you need a thicker frame and a nice boot, so that way you can slide unwaxed ledges like high ledges and small ledges whatever floats your boat.
You sucker. Your granny only fixed in one position, up and down. I'm a fucking exhibitionist, so strip and hit the town. And bend down and push your ass against the altar glass. And teach a fake nigga about the drive-by flash. Middle fingers in your cunt, indexes in your butt. Got saliva on my jaws about the nut.
Oh, don't get up.
So what's the white stuff on my khakis? Blame it on Kathy.
Tricks and big dicks. Now ask yourself who is the nastiest niggas in the world. Yes. To put the triple X sex on these girls. It's B.I. I'll be the one to beat the pussy till it's cushy. It ain't gonna stop till it's dry. And you push me, you finish dick. Or keep your ass on sprung. Is you dumb? I'm not leaving till it's nuts.
Can you feel it, baby? What's up? Can you feel it, baby? Let's slide. Can you feel it, baby? What's up? Can you feel it, baby? Let's slide.
Key to making a good skate, since everything changes so quick, is not trying to address every single, you know, minor little technical detail, but make a skate that's pretty much versatile, something that'll stay simple, that'll always be a good skate, you know, low and strong, but that you can constantly modify, because that's the key in aggressive skating, is accessorizing, just like fashion. I mean, kids are going to customize their skates, so you want to make a skate that's receptive to everything, and to, that is receptive to change.
Well, when we started designing the skate, this was what you had to worry about, was the inside edges. It's where we've got the grind plates, and it's sort of what skating was about with soles. You use this, and with front sides and back sides, you sort of get on your inside edge. By the time we were done finishing the skate, everybody was doing royales and working their outside edges, putting grooves in there. You look at someone like Roadhouse or Julio, and their skates just get worked. You know, this groove carves all the way up through the boot, and it involves laying the frame down and the boot, so you're also wearing through the boot here. And these are all things that, you know, we're looking at and that we plan on addressing for the next skate.
And each one of us, each one of the team skaters has their own little niche in the skate. And we sit there at a table and kind of figure out what we want to do.
Shake 'em down, take 'em down. Woo! With the world, do it, build out the hood. Cook the build, load the Brooklyn, get it. Yeah. Off a machine gun, get it. Blow 'em up like a motor. Hey! The Lord give the order, you'll be floating in the water. Rub 'em out, I'm up for more. I'm paying off the rookies, doing numbers on the daily. Like the neighborhood rookie and stuff. But the man, they call me Buffalo Red. That's the Brooklyn night show. I said a brand new phone. Hey! Price to your shoes. Shoot! Big dues, they offer that you can't refuse. Take 'em to the boardwalk and throw 'em in the sea. Send the fish in the bell. If you fuck with L.O.B.
Well, Majestic 12 was designed by, you know, all the Roces writers, and we all had in mind, we, you know, what kind of skate we wanted, and we put it all together, and Majestic 12 popped out.
Roces is it's a perfect company because it's family-run. It's not a corporation. It's a good family who makes good products and who listens to the skaters. And whenever we tell them that we want something changed or something better or whatever, they do it within a week. We got a new skate, so it's very perfect.
Nowhere to run, nowhere to hide. It's the laws of Brooklyn, Kings County, do or die. Streets play for the rumble, warlords with brass knuckle. Graffiti never died, I made my name in the tunnel. It's all about the fame, I came to rain on your warrior. The Brooklyn rock, the Dodge is not the front, but where the bombers is, a lot of suffering groups. They be talking about the roots, but we burn them motherfuckers like my beats on my roof. Cause I've been around the block, yeah, I'm proud about my pop. I said he worked on the dock, but the jumps in the shot. When you're a lot, you're a lot of the way. From your first cigarette to your last dying day.
Turn it up.
The back. Here comes the dust putting Brooklyn on the back. Man, they can't get
mouth shut when you're talking to a cow.
Hold it up, hold it up.
L.O.B's at the door. Just another stick up, everybody hit the floor.
We're off Saturday night, we're still staying alive. You can find a Lordz in Brooklyn, get a drunk and some time. Where's the future? Ladies, ain't afraid to get our hands twisted like you do. Got your grip, put them up, find a man fisted. Strike picket, make way for the union labor. The ticket paper, parade, could it be no traitor?
When you're a Lordz, you're a Lordz all the way. From your first cigarette to your last day.
Turn it up.
Well, I think because of their like work with business, they look at which way the grinds are going, which way the grooves, where it's worn. You know, they take in so much, and they also ask us if they need to know anything about where we're grinding, how skating's going, because skating changes so quickly that you really need these guys need to know what we're doing to the skate so they can make them better for us.
Okay, what we have over here, we have the raw materials here, inside here. This is the plastic that makes the famous Majestic Twirl. It goes into this big squashing machine. It's kind of like Willy Wonka's chocolate factory. It comes through here, there's a lot of compression going on, a lot of noises, buttons, a lot of squashing going on. Okay, what we've got going on here, we've got the finished mold that comes out here, about 240 degrees. We've got our man Frederick here, imported from Russia. He's got incredibly coarse hands, a real, real thick, almost like a leather formation on his fingers. And that allows him to handle the boiling hot plastic, as you can see right here. And this whole process takes about 30 seconds. That's pretty incredible.
What we have here is this is where the boots get assembled. And if you notice, it's a huge loop that goes around this big chain where all the skates roll on. This is where the guy puts the eyelets in so your laces don't get ripped. Come with me. That guy's a speed demon, if you notice. We call that hardcore riveting. Anyway, this guy's putting the buckles on. Riveting the buckles on. Down here, the next process is to put the frame on.
Renee comes out to Italy about once a month, and he personally kisses every single skate that you see out here. Well, good luck. There it is. It's the personal kiss of Renee Holgreen. And that's what makes the skate really, makes it really stand out from the others.
Are these the Majestic 12? Size 10? Take it out. Well, that's the finished part. You got a finished Majestic 12 there. Come with red grind plates, wheels. Beautiful. The most essential equipment for every freestyle skater is the stopper. But this is the most essential part of the roasted packaging, the toilet paper. Because once you see the skate, you shit your pants. Where do you like this stuff, Mosmo?
Basically, the bottom line is skating, you know, people skate for fun, you know? And sometimes they get like caught up in all the other stuff, you know, drugs and all that. But it just depends on the person. You can't stereotype all skaters. Everyone's different and everyone's capable of making their own decisions about what they want to do in the sport.
No.
Original is extra smooth. Ink and J Brandy, I put five on the formaldehyde, feeling dandy. Kinfolk ketosis, got to keep my focus. Domino with big six, but if I play bogus, little joke hits the flow and creeping through the back door.
What the fuck you talking about, love?
I just don't know. Scrap dog set to wreck it, so I might check it. No pumps allowed, cyanide clout subjected. Mr. Pookie Loco, no time to joke, so I swing low, unlike those that's antisocial.
Love for the liquor store,
I sip. And ponder.
Why is my itch to dope?
That's what I wonder.
Why is my itch to dope?
It must be the kinfolk ketosis.
Why is my itch to dope?
It must be the kinfolk ketosis.
Representing in the 950, who would be coming out the LBC? Miss B-E-H-A-V-E, didn't you notice me? Looking at your man the other day, I think I'll take him if he looks back this way. You see, I'm treacherous tonight.
give a fuck. If I see something, I won't, I get it. Fucking buck, buck, buck. No, I'm not a brat. I misbehave, sick of that. Flex the vocal to another degree. When they come to hear me, they fear me. Quick at the lips, right clicks, run hit. I go on a fit. Power up, they told the one. Here is one that will not run.
As you can see, these are the new, well, they're white. And they've got a soul plate on them. And,
show me.
They're just pretty all around rocked on good skates.
Nice.
It must be the kinfolk consultants. Ferociously, I'm in focus. Soon as you choke this, you're in the land of hocus pocus. Like open sesame, I'll be smoking. Whack MC's token weed till my mouth of nick. I'll not proceed to bleed. No need for you to panic. Be cruising on Atlantic. What's my antics? Skills too deep like the Titanic. Techniques I freak from only speak and delete. Enemies hang them by their guns in the trees. What's the hassle? Trying to tie me up with no lasso. Don't you know I'm known to break my foot up in you? What's that? Capital I man getting high and destructive. This up in you and I must continue to be. I'm in it to win it. There's no limit to the slaughter. Soon as I cross the border, no doubt I'm gonna dig out your daughter. Cause I'm that crazy Mexican. You can ask the folk and the next of kin.
Why is my shit the dopest?
It must be the kinfolk and sources.
Why is my shit the dopest?
It must be the kinfolk and sources.
Why is my shit the dopest?